What's good, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another video, man. So today we are reacting to Queen Ride the Wild Wind official lyric video for the very first time. So if you have any other videos you want me to react to, comment them down below because you know I'm gonna get to it, baby. But without further ado, let's get right into it in 3, 2, 1. Bow. Bow.
Ride the wild wind.
Hey, one thing I love about Queen, and I feel like I say this like every video and I really don't give a fuck, is the simple fact you never know what you're going to expect from any Queen song because everyone is like so versatile. You feel what I'm saying? Every song is so different from one another. It's not like they all got the same hook, the same beat, the same anything. Like most songs that they write don't even have meaning to it. You know what I mean? It's just a song that make you sit back and think to make you feel good. You know what I mean? It's not really a song to have you sitting there like, oh my God, what does that mean? What does that mean? What is that? That word right there, oh my God. No, it wasn't nothing like that. Queen was all about feeling good in the soul, the mind, body, and soul. Feeling good through everything. Having a badass day and putting Queen on and now you feeling better about life. Now you feel like you can accomplish something. You know what I mean? That's one thing I love about Queen. That's why I'm so happy whoever put me on the Queen. I don't even know who put me on the Queen. But I appreciate you and I love you, for real, for real. Because it ain't going to stop. I'm going to keep reacting to him. I'm going to keep listening to him, man. Rest in peace, Freddie, for real. Hey.
Gonna ride the wild wind. It ain't dangerous. Enough for me.
Down, baby. Yeah. We're gonna ride tonight. Your angel eye. I wanna take your hand. Lead you from this place. Don't leave it all behind. The wild wind. Hey, 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 hey. Ride the wild wind. Hey. Gonna ride the wild wind. It ain't dangerous. Tie your head back, baby. We're gonna ride tonight. Yeah.
Okay, baritone Freddy. I hear you. Freddy said, let me. Yeah, baby. Let me put the D voice on you real quick. Okay.
We got freaks to the left. Ooh. We got jerks to the right. Sometimes I get so low. I just have to ride. Let me take your hand. Let me be your guide. Ooh, ride the wild wind.
Don't sit on the fence.
Hey, hey, hey. Ooh, ride the wild wind.
And I'm gonna say this too, and this might not even be related to the song, but I feel like it kind of is just by how he's saying ride the wild wind, live life on the razor's edge. You feel what I mean? Like, don't take life too serious, bro. Don't take life to heart because life sucks. It really does. If you take life too serious, I feel like you will never come out on top or you just won't enjoy life, period. You know what I mean? Like, life, it's a lot going on in life, you know, but live every day like it's your last. And I know a lot of people say that, but it's true. Live every day like it's your last because you never know. People die so sudden, it don't make sense. People take walking in the house from work for granted when you could have died on your way home from work in a car crash. Your car could have blew up. anything could happen, bro. You just never know. That's why I say, don't take life so seriously. Stop giving a fuck about little shit. Okay, your boss make you mad. Okay, cool. Bam, boom, bang. Boom, 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 boom. You feel me? Like, fuck that nigga. Fuck your boss. Don't let somebody take control over you to the point where they making you mad. Now they controlling you because they making you mad. Now they all happy. You know what I mean? They all happy enjoying their life. Enjoying they rest of their day at work, but you sitting here mad because they said a little something to you. Like, yeah, I feel like if anybody reciprocates bad energy, reciprocate that energy right back to them. It's not even being disrespectful. It's just a simple fact. Like, you talk to me a certain way, so I'm going to talk to you the same way. I don't give a fuck if you my boss or not. I don't give a fuck if you my superior or not. I don't care if you my mama and daddy or not. I don't tolerate disrespect from nobody. I don't. So if you talking to me crazy and you think, oh, I'm your elder, so you have to respect me. No, I don't believe that. I'm 23 years old and I don't believe that. I used to when I was younger because they used to instill that so hard. Like, I'm your grandma. I'm your mama. I'm your daddy. You ain't supposed to talk to me like that. What the hell that mean? What the hell that mean? So you could talk to me all type of crazy, call me this and that. You know what I mean? And no. No, live life to the fullest, especially if you got kids, man. Don't have your kids just growing up in a fucking box. Live outside that box. Keep pushing, keep moving forward. Tomorrow is not promised, man. It's really not. It's really not. You want to start a business, start that business. You want to sell t-shirts, sell t-shirts. You want to sell juice, sell juice. You want your kids to start selling water, put a lemonade stand up. Go do that, man. Stop being scared. Live life on the edge. You see... How you think Queen made it? You think they was just letting everybody tell them what to do? Oh, no, nah, no. You gotta have your own mind. It's a lot of older people out here, 40s, 50s, 60s, who still don't know how to think for themselves. And it's sad. It's sad. But please, don't be that person. Life is too fucking short. Live life on the edge. Real talk. Live life on the razor's edge. Word to Freddy. Rest in peace, man. If you don't know nothing, now you know something. Come on, now. Life on the razor's edge. Gonna ride the whirlwind. It ain't dangerous. I like this art, though. I don't get the meaning of the art, but I like the art. Real nice. Never disappoint, and I appreciate y'all for always recommending videos and songs to me. I appreciate y'all for, you know, just encouraging me in the comments, saying like y'all love my videos and shit. Like, I truly appreciate that. Like, real talk, like, that's really why I came back. I ain't uploaded a video in over 40 days. I don't like that, and that's not gonna happen again. I promise it's not. Queen is always gonna come through. Queen is always coming, man. But are you going to live life to the edge, man? It could be today. It could be tomorrow. But don't wait until the day you find out you got cancer or something. God forbid, knock on wood. You know what I'm saying? Don't be the person who find out, oh, nah, I'm going to live life to the edge. Like, you got to go through the death experience to live life to the edge. Like, no, man. Get up right now. Get up right now. Take it a month at a time, 2 months at a time, man. Travel somewhere that you ain't never been before. You know? Go on a road trip or something you ain't never did before. Live outside the box, man. That's all I'm saying. Don't be caged up. Break free. Break loose. That's it. That's all I'm saying to you, baby. That's it. But if y'all enjoyed that, go ahead, like, comment, and subscribe, man. I truly appreciate it. And y'all catch me in my next video. Peace.